Hi everyone, Tank Mosley here with Off Leash Canine Training, and we have taken in Cadence for our 2-week board and train. She's an 8-month-old Husky puppy. Cadence, come here. Come here. So as you guys can see, she's very vocal. She loves running around. She does hardly anything. So I'll show you some more.
Cadence, come here.
Kids, please.
Break.
Good girl. Thank you.
place. Sit.
Hey, Frick!
Good girl.
Heel around, and then come right here and then do it.
Okay. Heel. Place. Hi puppy. Hi puppy. Well, we came with this dog, and she was the worst behaved dog on the planet. And she was actually my little sister's dog, Faith. And we pretty much gived up. We didn't know what we were going to do. And we looked up this place online, and we was thinking of giving it a try. We didn't think it was going to work out or anything. We tried anything before we get rid of the dog. She was tearing up everything. She was jumping up on us. She wouldn't listen to any commands or anything. And took her 2 weeks later, and we showed up here today not to really know what to expect. And honestly, it is literally the most amazing turnaround I've ever seen. I couldn't believe this dog was untrainable, and now she is ridiculously amazing, which you will see with the videos that we'll be posting along with this testimony. But off-leash canine training, it's amazing. Do it. I would do it with any dog I get. So, thank you, off-leash.